As the world and our surroundings are in constant motion, we have to keep up with change. The study that will reveal the cause and help us understand the whys and wherefores is science. Science is a field of study that draws a large number of people to it. Preparing the technical foundation, therefore, plays a vital role in molding dynamic and innovative researchers of the future. Chulalongkorn University is the foremost center of higher education in Thailand and has produced the requisite personnel in tandem with the country's development. It is well situated to draw on a new generation of students who are driven and able to express themselves in a positive way. It is at the center of a modern transportation network within reach of a major business center. It is the heart of Bangkok. King Wachirawut founded Chulalongkorn University, the first such institution in Thailand, in 1916. Naming it in honor of his father, King Chulalongkorn. The first faculty to be established was the Faculty of Art and Science. The first basic sciences to be taught were medicine and engineering. His Royal Highness Prince Mahidol of Songkhla, son of King Chulalongkorn and father of the present king, set up a scholarship to afford members of the Faculty of Science and Medicine the opportunity for further studies abroad. The scholarship also allowed for activities to raise the basic educational standard in this country. He was instrumental in persuading the Rockefeller Foundation to donate large sums to build up the Faculty of Science together with the Ministry of Education. The first science graduates graduated in 1935, a first step in the nurturing of scientists in this country. The Faculty of Science became a faculty in its own right in 1943, and currently has 14 departments offering courses leading to award bachelor, master's, and doctoral degrees. The departments are grouped into four programs, being physical sciences and mathematics, which emphasizes the understanding of relationships within the physical environment and adapting the knowledge to improve overall quality of life. Biological Science Program, which concentrates on various processes and factors that impact upon all living things and the environment. Natural Science Program, which deals with influence of natural phenomena surrounding us. Technology Program, which focuses on the development of scientific methodology and technology to advance the country's scientific standing. The faculty also offers postgraduate and doctorate interdisciplinary studies in biotechnology, environmental sciences, petrochemistry, and polymer science. The Faculty of Science has been mandated to produce scholars who will be pioneers, able to impart their knowledge. The faculty is the source of scientific knowledge and reference, producing research that meets the needs of the country and other nations, providing valuable social service. The faculty is filled with pockets of knowledge that continually inspires creative thinking, in the form of the Museum of Natural History. The Geological Museum. The Professor Gassin Suwattapantu Herbarium. The Museum of Imaging Technology. And the Faculty Library. Open to all those whose areas of interest lies in further study and research. Grounding in science begins when a child experiments, is excited by, and learns something new. We believe that there is a scientist in each of us, waiting to be discovered. When you choose to be at the forefront of science, you will find a world of wonder waiting to be discovered. The question is, are you ready to become a part of the Faculty of Science and go to the forefront of science with foresight?